Ashan is a world of legendary peoples. The elves guard the forests of Irulan. Knights rule the Griffin Empire. Wizards survey the deserts of the Silver Cities. And necromancers control the wastelands of Haresh. But there is another parallel world. It is Sheyog, the prison world of the demons. During certain lunar eclipses, known as blood moons, the walls of their prison weaken, and they burst forth, plunging Ashan into war. During the last demon war, a powerful artifact was created. Called the Blade of Binding, it allowed its wielder to bind demons to his will. When it fell into the hands of a demon lord, it nearly turned the tide of the war in their favor. After the demons were vanquished, the blade was given to a handful of allies for safekeeping. These families of elven, human, and wizardly descent swore to guard it. But those who covet its power still dream of obtaining it.
Thank you.
savagely. The attackers put the camp to the torch, sparing no one, not even the children. Terrified by his sister's fate, Aiden grabs a nearby weapon and crawls away from the fallen heroes who tried in vain to save them. Though Delara's brave stand delays the enemy, it proves futile. And as she falls, a magical light escapes from her body and overwhelms Nada. Fiona, Aiden, and Nadia fall through the weakening portal. Wounded and terrified, they hope to arrive safely in the Silver Cities. The demons finish their bloody work as Anwen crouches in hiding, containing her rage, waiting with a hunter's patience until the odds turn in her favor. Someone sent the demons to attack the camp. Someone powerful. Someone who knew them. Someone who does not yet have what he wants.